make it work. We'll be there.
Okay, so we have a Christmas wish final edit due Tuesday, the Christmas house first draft being sent over, and you have a meeting with Mark from Hallmark about the book movie deal. And wait, are you okay?
All that is gonna have to wait. My sister just called and I have to go to the Deck the Hall White Christmas Jingle All the Way High School Reunion Christmas Eve Ball.
Oh, fun.
I'm gonna need you to book me and Garland 2 tickets to Sprinkle City.
I'm on a bus. Mom's house, and I'm out shopping for this Christmas Eve party. If I even decide to go, I haven't seen most of these people in years, let alone talk to them. They're probably just gonna be tiptoeing around me, trying not to bring up Charlie, and then, hold on. I'm getting another call. It's she who shall not be named. Hey, Mary Ellen.
Carol, sweetie, how are you? I see you changed your RSVP to the Deck the Halls White Christmas Jingle All the Way Reunion Christmas Eve Ball from not going to going, and I'm just wondering if you're bringing a plus one.
Well, it was a pretty last minute decision, and I have—
Oh, Carol, you could just say no.
Bent decided which of my many suitors I will bring.
Perfect then. See y'all then.
Crap. What am I gonna do now?
Excuse me, ma'am, are you okay?
I'm not a ma'am. I'm still young.
I'm sorry, I was just wondering if I could help you with...
Maybe you can. See, I need a date to a Christmas Eve party. Not a date like that, don't get it twisted. I just need someone, you, to go with me to this event and pretend like we've been dating to get this chick off my back who's been bothering me since high school.
I don't know about that.
Please, please, you'd be doing me a huge favor. Can I pay you?
Not necessary. You can give me a cup of coffee.
Thank you so much for doing this. And by the way, my name is Carol Silverbells.
It's my pleasure. My name is Nick Weatherby Very Chilly. Nice to meet you, Carol. Tell me, what exactly do you expect from me?
So, of course, you'll attend the event with me as my date, and then just not tell anyone that we just met today.
Sounds good. Why don't you tell me a little bit about yourself, so that way if it comes up at the party, I know.
Good idea. So I grew up here in Sprinkle City. I went to Sprinkle City High until I moved to New York, where I now work at Big Time Publishing, and I'm a chief executive of Big Time Accounts.
Wow, that all sounds fantastic.
It is. I also have a son. His name is Garland.
A son? I love children. How old is he?
He's 2, and he's the best thing in my life.
So, a son, does that mean you were married?
Yeah, widowed actually, 2.5 years. He was in the army. His name was Charlie.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I can't imagine.
Yeah, this time of year is really hard, but Garland is so fun and he makes it all worth it. Lastly, how attached are you to this look that you have?
I guess not. Again, Carol, you really didn't have to do all this.
It's the least I could do. And it looks kind of good on you.
So, tell me why you don't want to go to this Christmas party.
Because it's a Christmas party, and I pretty much hate Christmas.
Hate Christmas? Wait. No, we can't have that. Let me see your hand. Meet me at this address tomorrow at 6.
I don't know about that.
Yummy one.
So, this is your idea of fun?
Yes, it is. Aren't the Christmas lights just so gorgeous? So you're telling me that you can't just look at the lights and just fall in love with Christmas?
I mean, I guess I just don't see the world the way that you see the world.
So tell me, why do you hate Christmas so much?
Well, Nick, I grew up in a family that was dysfunctional all year long, and then at Christmas pretended like they were perfect. I swore to myself I would never let myself be that fake.
Hold on.
Where did you get money for those?
See, Carol, Christmas spirit is kind of like these snack cakes. They're made by the same people who make the other ones that are available all year round. But that doesn't mean they're fake. It just means that they're special. People look forward to these all year round and swear that they're different. But they're made by the same people who make the other ones. You see, it's not what it's made of, but how you see it.
Wow, Nick, that was deep and kind of beautiful. How does a man in your predicament.
You mean homeless?
How does a man who's homeless get that kind of perspective?
Well, you see, I'm not actually homeless. You see, I have a job, but I only work about once a year. The rest of the year, I'm busy going town to town, door to door, experiencing all types of life. If I've learned one thing, life is as good or bad as you allow it to be. A lot of bad things have happened to a lot of people. And if they can have a positive outlook on life, so can I.
Wow, Nick, you're really full of surprises. I'm glad you landed on our town's doorstep in time for us to meet.
OMG, Carol, what are you doing here?
This is Nick. This is my sister, Noelle, and her husband, Nick. Noah.
Noah.
He's the one I was telling you is gonna go to the Christmas Eve party with me.
Oh, the one who's home.
Holly Jolly! Yes. Well, you guys have to come to dinner at our house tomorrow night. Dinner is usually between like 6 and 10, so.
Yeah, I don't know about
it. We'll be there.
Great.
See you then.
Bye!
Did you have a hard time finding the house?
Oh, no, I'm very good with the map.
Hey. Oh, good. This is Garland.
Hey, Garland. I'm Nick. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Gary.
Nice to meet you. I have you a present.
Yeah, present.
Okay, do you want to open it?
Yeah.
All right, let's open it. How did you know he loves trucks?
I just had a feeling.
Can you say thank you so much?
Thank you much.
Of course.
I play this.
You gonna play with it inside?
Yeah.
All right, let's go see Aunt Noelle.
Yeah.
Hey Nick, how are you doing?
Oh, good, how are you?
I'm good.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Oh, it'll be great.
This is an amazing place you have.
Thanks, man. Can I get you a cup of coffee?
That'd be great.
Well, why don't I show you around the house while the ladies catch up?
Sounds good.
Come on.
So, is he actually homeless?
Well, not homeless, but he doesn't have a home, so kinda it's confusing.
So an adventure. That sounds fun.
Noelle, I don't even know if I should be doing this. Should I even be spending time with him? Is he a good guy? Well, yes.
Are you having fun?
I actually am, for the first time in forever.
Carol, it's been almost 3 years since Charlie. If you feel yourself starting to be open to it, then let yourself be open to it.
I found him on the streets.
It doesn't have to be forever. Just let it have a chance to be something.
You ready for this?
I actually am.
It's going?
Hey, it's Carol and...
Nick. The name's Nick.
Well then, Nick, welcome to the Deck the Hall White Christmas Jingle All the Way Reunion Christmas Eve Ball.
That wasn't too bad.
That's about the best you're gonna get from Mary Ellen. Let me introduce you to some of my friends. Thank God, Noelle and Noah are here. Thank God you guys are here.
Thanks.
Mary Ellen.
Thanks.
Dean, Mary Ellen over there.
She kind of had a tone with me.
Probably.
Yes,
because you're my sister, and if she hates me, she hates you.
I mean, that's how it goes.
Yeah. Anyway, hopefully we can just all be pleasant together. I'm going to go introduce him around. Friends are calling you who?
How's it going?
No, it wasn't actually
It's going pretty good. He's meeting everybody, he's getting along with everybody, which is very good. I don't think anyone knows like what is going on.
Yeah.
You know. And also Mary Ellen is being just pretty good. Every time I go up to a group that she's in, she just turns around and walks away. Every time and rolls her eyes. I just don't really know what to do. I don't know if we should leave or just keep trying to stay away from her or what.
Hold on. I'll take care of this.
What is going on? You know what? Why are you being so mean to Carol? You know why? You know how hard it is for her to be here without Charlie. What about how hard it is for me to be here without Charlie? You had your chance with him, and now that's all in the past. And now you need to treat Carol with some respect. Fine.
Let's do it.
On the drum, yeah, I'm on the snare drum. Yeah, I'm on the beat, cause the beat goes dumb. And I only spit heat, cause I'm playing for the sun. Playing for the king, playing for the title. I'm surprised you didn't hear this in the Bible.
This has been the perfect day. I hate to have to leave.
Leave? What do you mean leave?
Well, you know how I only work one day a year? That day starts in 20 minutes.
You can't leave! The deal was for the Christmas Eve party.
And Carol, I'm here. You're so strong, you'll be good. You don't need me.
Whatever.
Carol, I'll be back in a few days.
Forget it, I'll be gone by then.
I'll find you.
What if I don't want to be found?
Then that's up to you, but I will always be there for you.
Oh, except for when I need you, right now?
I have to go. I don't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
Not this time.
Just go, Nick. Go work your one little day job and then roam around the world like a lost little puppy.
I left you something under the tree.
Carol, did you see that?
What just happened?
He just left.
What?
I don't know, he just left. Apparently he has to go work his one day job, remember I told you that? And it has to be today.
On Christmas Eve?
Yeah, right in the middle of our party.
At 11:50.
What kind of person does that?
I don't know, it's not very Nick though. I mean, the past couple days he's never just left in the middle of all of us hanging out.
Never in the last 2 days has he done anything like this.
So not Nick.
I mean, he did leave me a present under the tree, but I'm not gonna open it. I don't want anything to do with him. He was just some guy I met on the street and now he's gone, so he's gone.
I have not seen you so in love in the past 3 years. You're so happy. You even came to this Christmas party. Garland is happy. I mean, Nick even thought to give him a present. Why don't you just find it in your heart to let him have a chance? Maybe this is all a misunderstanding. Find it in your heart to love again. And have I taught you nothing? You always take a free gift.
Yeah.
I go back in time and change it, but I can't. So if the chain is on your door, I understand. But this is me swallowing my pride, standing in front of you, saying I'm sorry for that night.
My name's Nick, as in Saint Nick.
You're Santa?
Does this change anything?
Well, no, but it explains a lot.
Is that a giant sleigh?
Won't be here next year. Oh, I wanna have him beside me like a ooh. On the 25th by the fireplace, oh ooh. But I don't want a new broken heart. This year I've got to be smart. Oh, baby. If it won't be, if it won't be.
Hall White Christmas Jingle All the Way reunion, high school reunion ball. This all that is gonna have to wait. I have to go. All that is gonna have to wait. My sister just called, and I have to go to the Deck the Hall White Christmas Jingle All the Way reunion Christmas. I looked at the camera too. All that is gonna have to wait. My sister just called. No, I looked at you.
Well then, Nick, welcome to the Deck the Hall by Christmas wreath.
Welcome to the jungle.
I'm telling you why.
Bernie Street dancing
right now. I am not embarrassed. I've got a husband.
Looking. Gotcha.
You roasted. Who is it? Do you see someone?
Melba.
Melba.
You ready for this?
I actually am.
It's going?
So it's that time of year.
Wait.
Wait.
Boomerang?
Is he actually homeless?
Let me do that one.
Shake it, shake it, baby. Shake it, shake it, baby.
Action.
Do you have trouble finding?
Oh, action.
Hey, did you?
Hi, Diane.
No, look at Kater's eyes.
Hey.
Can you say it?
Hi, Diane. Hi, Diane. I love you.
Hey, can you look and say, yay, present?
Yay, present.
One more time.
Look at me.
Hey, look at Kater and say it.
Yay,
no,
present.
Big like this. Yay, present.
Yay, present.
One more time.
Look. Yay, present.
Hey, can you say it to me?
What about me? It's hard for me to be here without Charlie.
And I'm gonna say, oh snap.
And you're gonna say,
I'm gonna say,
you missed your chance with Charlie.
You have to we all did.
Watch out, you better not cry, you better not fight, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
How dare you? My sister?
To the behind the scenes, this is Sadie.
What's up, guys?
And then Piper.
Woo!
And skip her. And John. All the way over here on the couch, check it out. Right here. The reason for the season.
Yep.
Okay. When you get your first cinematographer gig, you gotta learn some lines. You gotta learn not to press unrecord. I love you, Caleb.
Ready?
Yep.
My name, wait, come on. I didn't press record, sorry. Oh, wait, hold on, get it in, let me get it in! What's up, Nick?
Your Santa?
Does it change anything?
Dang, Nick. No, I
don't. I've learned one thing. It's that life is either as good or bad as you allow it to be.
Hey guys, it's Girl Silverbells, and I'm really tired of being in this house.
Johnny, no, y'all are fine. We're
just shaking.
That's funny,
don't
my wife.
Break it. Mama, make it. Mama, make it.
Did your mama make it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey guys, it's Carol Silverbells.
My whole life is about to change thanks to this homeless man. Roll the film.
Good job!
You did so good, Wawai!